Hello everyone, it's day 254 of my personal stretching challenge. I decided to do stretching every day for 1 year. My today's practice is dynamic all body stretching, which is a sequence, very fluid. One asana just flows into another one. It's so, I really enjoyed how you can flow in this whole sequence. So as again, I tried to do the splits. That was one of the asanas, Hanumanasana in this sequence. And I was stretching for splits in particular. Then I took 1.5 months break as I felt I overstretched a little bit my muscles. And now I did it again, my split. And like I'm at the same stage when I was like 2 months ago, and I can say it's really good. I feel really good about it as I haven't practiced it at all. I already thought that I lost all my split, but no. And yeah, I guess I have to start slowly practicing it back, and in a few months I'm gonna be able to do the full split without really long warm-up that I want to do. So, okay, let's keep on stretching. Have a good day, and a good stretch.